Elizabeth Griscom Ross is better known as Betsy Ross. Though there is still debate over who actually made the first American flag, many believe the story first told by her grandson, which credits her with the accomplishment.
While working in a shop, she heard a knock, and soon they entered a group of three. Two men, along with George Washington, they began to speak secretly. The colonies will unite in the war we now fight. We need your help making our first flag.
On June 14, 1777, America's Second Continental Congress approved Betsy Ross's flag and proclaimed it to be the official flag of the United States of America.
Well, Betsy Ross agreed. She thought America should be freed. And here was the part that she would play. They handed her a sketch. She made some changes, then sewed her best. Working on this flag both night and day. Colorful and new, seven red stripes, six white ones, two circle of 13 white stars, backed by blue, sewn by Betsy.
Now had a national symbol that together they could wave proudly. And wave it proudly, they would do.
Colorful and new, seven red stripes, six white ones, two circle of 13 white stars, backed by blue, sewn by Betsy.
Let's see.